हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फ्रॉम द पास्ट फ्यू वीडियोज वी वर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट ऑप्टिकल आइसोमेरिज्म। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट मेसो कंपाउंड्स एंड रेसिमिक मिक्सचर। सो लेट अस सी व्हाट आर मेसो कंपाउंड्स। कंपाउंड्स हैविंग एटलीस्ट टू काइरल कार्बन्स एंड प्लेन ऑफ सिमेट्री इज कॉल्ड अ मेसो कंपाउंड। वी विल सी दिस बाय टेकिंग एग्जाम्पल ऑफ टार्ट्रिक एसिड COH OH OH H H So two chiral carbon, one carbon is this chiral, as four groups are different, 1, 2, 3 and this whole four, and this one is also my carbon, chiral carbon, four groups, 1, 2, 3 and this whole. So two chiral carbons are present. Now we will check the symmetry. A plane of symmetry is present, means lower half of molecule is exactly equal to or exactly same as upper half of the molecule. As plane of symmetry is present, so this will be my a chiral molecule. As it is a chiral molecule, it will be optically inactive. Optically inactive, and this optically inactivity is due to internal composition. Internal composition means due to the molecule composition in the molecule. So this was about mesocompounds. Now we will discuss about racemic mixture. What is racemic mixture? Equimolar mixture of D and L enantiomer is called a racemic mixture. Means a mixture which is having both D and L enantiomer in exactly equal proportion, then such a mixture is known as racemic mixture. You will see this. This is my plane polarized light. As electric field vectors are vibrating in the same direction, when it is passed through a polarimeter, this is a polarimeter, instrument used to measure and check the rotation of plane polarized light. We are having a racemic mixture. We are placing a racemic mixture in this. So what we will see, that plane polarized light will be remain unaffected. Why unaffected? Because if D, it is rotating in plus 30 degree, then L enantiomer will rotate in minus 30 degree. So the net rotation, net rotation will be 0 degree. So in this, as the net rotation is zero, as plane polarized light is remaining unaffected, the racemic mixture will be optically inactive, and it is due to external composition. So here external composition means molecules D and L, they are showing they are enantiomer, but due to external composition, this molecule becomes optically inactive. So this was about racemic mixture. Hope you have understood. Thank you.
If you find this video useful, then please subscribe and press the bell icon for latest updates.